The daughter of the man who was dubbed Father of the Nation was greeted by her mother, sister, and government officials. The Top Chef finalist is home to take up duty as St. Lucia's first culinary ambassador, a role the Minister of Tourism is hoping will redound to not just the benefit of the local tourism product, but the citizenry as well.
What pleased me most, Nina, I can tell you, is that not just your acceptance of serving as culinary ambassador for St. Lucia for 1 year. To me, that came almost naturally. And most naturally, because during the course of the show, we realized the fact that you never forgot where you came from.
The development of the creative industries here is expected to receive a diversified boost through the Nina Compton's culinary exploits. Officials are hoping that professionals will step up their efforts and that young people will be inspired to pursue like opportunities.
There are lots of things that, you know, we can do, and we're very happy that you have agreed to partner with us in that, you know, in that respect. As we always say, tourism is really the lifeblood of what transpires in St. Lucia, and your assistance in putting us out there in the marketplace, we really embrace it, and we're very thankful that you have agreed, you know, to be a culinary ambassador for us for the next year.
We at the Hotel Tourism Association are delighted to have such an amazing role model out there that helps us to get across to our youth on the island what a great career culinary could be in our hotel industry.
For Nina Compton, assuming the role of culinary ambassador is important to her. The aim, she says, is to have the world see what can be done with local produce and products.
It's about the green fig and saltfish. It's about the acre. It's about what we do with breadfruit, what we do with all these things. So it's our chance to shine and showcase what we have locally.
The inclusion of Nina Compton in the St. Lucia Jazz and Arts Festival has another historic layer with the participation of her sister Fiona. The fashion designer will showcase a new St. Lucia-inspired line.
When I think about this time last year, I mean, I was home for jazz and everything, and I'd gone to Hot Couture, and Paradise Prince was even in existence. It was even in my mind. And to be part of that is kind of mind-blowing. You know, I saw my name upon a sign yesterday. I'm like, oh my God, you know.
Lady Janice Compton says she is delighted that her daughter's passions can serve the country in good stead.
They have this immense pride in St. Lucia. And I'm glad to know that they were, especially like with Nina being on Top Chef, she was able to instill that pride in our country because it's lacking.
Nina Compton-Miller will meet the public Wednesday at the Derek Walcott Square from 12:30 p.m. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.